points. How many points I got now?
10. JT, this is like old times. Father and son hanging out on a Friday night, schooling you and your boy. Ah! Domino!
The only reason JT's with us tonight is because Shelly put him on ice.
Your girl's mad at you?
Yeah, she won't even talk to me, dodging my calls and everything.
Nah, that's all right. Your mother's mad at me, too. Why you think I'm here? Harping at me about cleaning out the gutters. That's why God made rain. So why are you in the doghouse, son?
Shelly got mad because I didn't offer to loan her $1,000 for a new car.
$1,000? Can you believe that? Like you Bill Gates or somebody.
Well, you have it. Why don't you just lend it to her?
Man, is this gonna be one of them Christian talks?
First of all, Dad, that's a lot of money. And second of all, that's a lot of my money.
That just proves you and your mother's son stingy.
I'm telling you, you said that.
Your word against mine, mama's boy.
Yo, I loaned a woman $500 once. Never paid me back. Mm-hmm. Ducked my calls, even moved to a different city. I had to hunt her down and threaten to take her to court. Finally, I just said, Mama, keep the damn money.
One of the things I love most about Shelly is that she can take care of herself. And once I give her that money, everything's going to change. The minute I ask her to do something, she's going to think I'm trying to control her. I can hear her now. You don't own me. I am an independent woman.
And God forbid you ask for your money back. Suddenly, your independent woman is on her way to Jamaica getting her groove back independent of you.
Hey, my day you took care of your girl. Call me old-fashioned.
Old-fashioned.
Dad, right now, Shelly and I are equals, and I won't keep it that way.
Well, then don't loan her the money. Give it to her.
You're not old-fashioned. You're just plain crazy. Sir?
You know what's weird? The madder I get at JT, the better this cheesecake tastes. You know what's even weirder? I'm not mad at anybody, and it still tastes good. Can you believe that man didn't even offer to loan me the money?
Maybe he doesn't have it. He is raising Nick, you know.
Oh, he's got it. He's got a broker. Broke people don't have brokers. He just didn't want to give it to me.
Maybe he wanted to, but didn't want to hurt your feelings because you're such a strong, proud black woman. Like Sojourner Truth. Mary McLeod Bethune?
Nice try.
Whoopi Goldberg.
Girl.
Oh, come on. I'm just trying to find something to hold on to. I love JT. How can he do this to us?
Obviously, you and I are further along in this relationship than he is. Don't worry. I got leads on a part-time job. I'll be fine.
But I had such high hopes. Y'all were gonna get married and move in next door. You were gonna have 4 kids, so I wouldn't have to have any. Damn him. Damn him to hell.
They're talking about me.
How do you know?
Because they're always talking about me. Look, there's Rita LaFleur. She's broke, you know. That Corey Nickerson's always saying something rude about people.
Which one's Corey?
That tackhead over there with the bat wings.
Oh. Well, on the bright side, if she falls off the balcony, she can always hang glide to the ground.
Donovan, you always know exactly what to say.
Oh, waiter, champagne?
Oh, you did it again.
Thank you very much. Yeah. Well, Rita, here's to the beautiful people and everybody else.
Rita.
James.
I wasn't expecting to see you here tonight.
I was hoping never to see you again.
Well, James, if it hadn't been for your cowardly behavior, I wouldn't be here with the most wonderful woman in Miami, so thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, by the way, your daughter is stunning.
This is my date, Kimberly.
Oh.
Hi. Hi, Kimmy. Here's a quarter.
What's this for?
Well, when James says he needs to feed the meter, go with him. proud of it. You handled that perfectly. I mean, you were suave, witty, charming, and a little mean.
Thank you. It's a gift.
Do you want to have something to eat?
No. You know, right now I'd like to dance. Shall we tango?
Hey, could you please? Dude, it's been 10 minutes and nobody's taking our order.
Yo, can we get some service? We tip.
What can I get you?
Shelly?
Not on the menu, 1 second. I'm ready.
What are you doing?
Working part-time. I have to buy a new car.
This is awkward.
Yeah, it is. 2 beers, a large hot wings, and an order of coconut shrimp.
Got it.
Damn, that's messed up.
Oh, I'm sorry, man. Did you want something?
I am having the best time. I had no idea you could dance so well.
But have you noticed the more you drink, the better I dance?
Champagne?
Oh, yes, thank you. And good evening.
Bye. Race ya.
You're wrong.
Oh, my God. I can't believe I just burped in front of a man.
Yeah, don't be embarrassed.
No, I've never done that before.
Okay. Now you can be embarrassed.
No, I'm sorry. It's just like... I feel like I could totally be myself with you. Thanks for giving me such a great evening.
Oh, this is what friends are for.
Me lose count.
Sorry, but since you're starting over, why don't you add in my tip?
$1,000? I know I gave you extra pickles, but this is crazy.
You know, I really should have offered you the money the other day, but I really didn't want to.
So what made you change your mind?
You work so hard at Diva Style already, and now you're waiting tables, too. I don't want to see you struggle.
You really do care.
Well, JT, it means a lot that you offer, but, I can't take it.
Well, you were serious about that?
Yes. It's not your responsibility to take care of me.
Well, you're right, but, you know, I love you, and I want to help. Now, come on. Let me.
No, I decided I'm gonna do it on my own.
Look, I thought we were in this together. Right, now, if our relationship's grown enough for me to make the offer, then it's grown enough for you to get off your independent high horse and meet me halfway. Oh, girl, take the damn check.
Okay, but I'm gonna pay you back.
Whatever, it's fine.
And here... is my first installment.
Oh, come on now. You don't have to. Damn. You made all this tonight?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe I need to start working here.
No offense, sweetheart, but you don't have the legs for it.
Pity. Well, thanks for that advice, Dad. You know, I gave Shelly that money, and she's been thanking the hell out of me ever since.
Yes. Show us what you got, Miss Date.
Boy, you know I domino again. Now, JT, I'm glad you took my advice, but I wish you'd kept your mouth shut.
Why?
Your mother found out about Shelly's new car, now she wants one. I suggested she do what Shelly is doing and get a part-time job. She suggested I become your full-time roommate.
Maybe you should have just given her the car.
Kimberly?
Kimberly.
Oh.
Hi. Hi, Kimmy. Here's a quarter.
What's this for?
When James says he needs to feed the meter, go with him. Donovan, you handled that perfectly. I mean, you were suave, witty, charming, and a little mean.
Thank you. It's a gift.
Do you want to grab something to eat?
No. You know, right now I'd like to dance. Shall we tango?
Hey, miss, could you please? Dude, it's been 10 minutes and nobody's taking our order.
Yo, can we get some service? We tip.
What can I get you?
Shelly?
Not on the menu, 1 second. I'm ready.
What are you doing?
Working part-time. I have to buy a new car.
Oh, this is awkward.
Yeah, it is. 2 beers, a large hot wings, and an order of coconut shrimp.
Got it.
Damn, that's messed up.
Oh, I'm sorry, man.
Did you want something?
I am having the best time. I had no idea you could dance so well.
But have you noticed the more you drink, the better I dance?
Champagne?
Oh, yes, thank you. And good evening.
Bye. Race ya.
You're wrong.
Oh, my God. I can't believe I just burped in front of a man.
Yeah, don't be embarrassed.
No, I've never done that before.
Okay. Now you can be embarrassed.
No, I'm sorry. It's just like... I feel like I could totally be myself with you. Thanks for giving me such a great evening.
This is what friends are for.
You made me lose count.
Sorry, but since you're starting over, why don't you add in my tip?
They're talking about me.
How do you know?
Because they're always talking about me. Look, there's Rita LaFleur. She's broke, you know. That Corey Nickerson's always saying something rude about people.
Which one's Corey?
That tackhead over there with the bat wings.
Oh. Well, on the bright side, if she falls off the balcony, she can always hang glide to the ground.
Donovan, you always know exactly what to say.
Oh, waiter, champagne?
Oh, you did it again.
Thank you very much. Yeah. Well, Rita, here's to the beautiful people and everybody else.
Rita.
James.
I wasn't expecting to see you here tonight.
I was hoping never to see you again.
Well, James, if it hadn't been for your cowardly behavior, I wouldn't be here with the most wonderful woman in Miami, so thank you.
Oh, you're welcome.
Oh, by the way, your daughter is stunning.
This is my date, Kimberly.
Oh.
Hi. Hi, Kimmy. Here's a quarter.
What's this for?
When James says he needs to feed the meter, go with him. Donovan, you handled that perfectly. I mean, you were suave, witty, charming, and a little mean.
Thank you. It's a gift.
Do you want to grab something to eat?
No. You know, right now I'd like to dance. Shall we tango?
Miss, could you please? service. It's been 10 minutes and nobody's taking our order.
Yo, can we get some service? We tip.
What can I get you?
Shelly?
Not on the menu. 1 second. I'm ready.
What are you doing?
Working part-time. I have to buy a new car.
This is awkward.
Yeah, it is. 2 beers, a large hot wings, and an order of coconut shrimp.
Got it.
Damn. That's messed up.
Oh, I'm sorry, man. Did you want something?
The best time. I had no idea you could dance so well.
But have you noticed the more you drink, the better I dance?
Champagne?
Oh, yes, thank you. And good evening.
They're talking about me.
How do you know?
Because they're always talking about me. Look, there's Rita LaFleur. She's broke, you know. That Corey Nickerson's always saying something rude about people.
Which one's Corey?
That tackhead over there with the bat wings.
Oh. Well, on the bright side, if she falls off the balcony, she can always hang glide to the ground.
Donovan, you always know exactly what to say.
Oh, waiter, champagne?
Oh, you did it again.
Thank you very much. Yeah. Well, Rita, here's to the beautiful people. And everybody else.
Rita.
James.
I wasn't expecting to see you here tonight.
I was hoping never to see you again.
Well, James, if it hadn't been for your cowardly behavior, I wouldn't be here with the most wonderful woman in Miami, so thank you.
You're welcome.
By the way, your daughter is stunning.
This is my date, Kimberly.
Oh.
Hi. Hi, Kimmy. Here's a quarter.
What's this for?
When James says he needs to feed the meter, go with him.
Oh, Donovan, you handled that perfectly. I mean, you were suave, witty, charming, and a little mean.
Thank you. It's a gift.
Do you want to grab something to eat?
No. Right now, I'd like to dance. Shall we tango?
Oh, hey, Miss, could you please... It's been 10 minutes and nobody's taking our order.
Yo, can we get some service? We tip.
What can I get you?
Shelly?
Not on the menu. 1 second. I'm ready.
What are you doing?
Working part-time. I have to buy a new car.
This is awkward.
Yeah, it is. 2 beers, a large hot wings, and an order of coconut shrimp.
Damn, that's messed up.
Oh, I'm sorry, man. Did you want something?
I am having the best time.